Okay, here we go. Gonna do a little more milling. This stuff's a bit longer, not as big as diameter, so I'm gonna do my best to try and target some 2x6s out of it. This one I think I can do. It'll be a little tight, but I think I can do her. We'll be right back.
It's a good milling for the day. Rain's coming on. I might keep going for a bit, but I don't want the camera out in the rain, so I'll go put the camera up and keep going until I decide it's too wet for me. Okay, well, once again, thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Let me know if you're getting sick and tired of sawmill videos, because sort of been doing a lot of. Sawmill's pretty fun, pretty cool. Okay, catch you all later.